So what do you do once you've done your recording and you went to get your recordings from your mobile device to your computer for editing? Well, you use Switcher Media Manager. Hi, I'm Ewan. Welcome back to the channel. Let's dive straight in. Now, to load up Switcher Media Manager, it is the way in which you can then transfer directly all of your files, assets, recordings, etc. from your mobile device to your computer for editing. And this is how we do it. So go into your app store as usual. And this time when you search for Switcher Media Manager. Switcher Media Manager, in this case, is already on this computer, but you will click install. And once it's installed, you'll then double click for it to open. This is what the interface looks like. It's just basically a portal showing you what is transferred and what will then need to be transferred. You can just minimize that. Over in your device then, once you've finished your production, what you'll then do is you will then click and render it out either a composition or as a complete live video. And you'll then just click the share icon. And this time you will go down to share with Media Manager. Tap on that and then it will then ask you to select which computer that you want. In this case, it's Ewan's Mac Mini. So then click on the computer and it will then begin the transfer. It takes a few seconds and it doesn't take too long, so it's not too bad. Once done then, you can then import that into editing software on your Mac, such as iMovie or Final Cut, or on a PC such as Adobe Premiere or whatever. So it's completely up to you what editing software that you use, or you might just find that you like the video as it is and it doesn't need any editing, in which case then you can then share it with your socials and upload it to YouTube. Hope you found this video useful. Thanks very much. And don't forget, you can be part of the course. Check out the links in the description below where you can see the full training for Switcher Studio for musicians, as well as a whole day's training you can then join me on as well. So do have a look at those. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe. Share this video as well if you've liked it. And I'll see you in the next one.